deeply, deeply touched by all of the things I've heard from people regarding the encouragement they found in the letter. And for whatever part I have played in that, I give God thanks. But I am very convinced that these are graces that have been given to the whole church in our diocese, and I'm just the purveyor, and I'm looking for the right word. I'm here to try and be sure that we distribute them, but this to me has been very, very encouraging. The response that the synod and the post-synodal letter have received. Something great is going to happen. I have to say, I don't know what it is, but I do believe God will do a great thing. That's God's job, is to do great things. He made the world. He brought his son Jesus back from the dead. There's still, God is marvelous.